How many song is she singing, yeah? Jiwa dan raga yang melengkapi bagaikan bagaikan hangat menteri cinta yang sejati jauh di mata dekat di hati jika dirindu jangan curahi kemana kemana kan terbang pergi terduga diuji. For sure, this is not lip sync, guys. I have no idea what else to say, guys. It's like, she is the voice, she is the music, she is perfect. She just came back from giving birth not too long ago, but listen to her, my goodness, I just like, I am overflown with emotion. I'm ecstatic watching her perform. You know, I've been a fan since, I think, not really when she just started, I think I'm a fan in 98 97, I think, yeah, 98 lah. Then I watched her first concert in the year 2000. I think that was the Hotlink, hey, 2000 or 2002, I can't remember, somewhere there. Since then I'm mesmerized with her voice, with everything that she does. Siti Nurhaliza, she never failed to impress me whenever she performed. She always do or did something out of the ordinary, you know. One of the most melodious songs. I really love Anta Permana. You know what I have in mind while watching her singing? It's like out of the ordinary thinking lah. Siti Nurhaliza ni dia minum Coca-Cola ke tak? Because I know she jaga suara and everything. Suddenly came to my thinking, dia minum Coca-Cola ke tak? Funny kan? Aduh. Oh, different vibe to the song. I feel emotional right now. Masih ku cinta karena ku pasti kau tiada pengganti. Kau tiada pengganti. Kau tiada pengganti, Siti Nurhaliza. Kau tiada pengganti. Oh.